We're at the site where the levee broke, which caused tremendous amounts of flooding in the city of New Orleans. As you can see, they've constructed a new wall since then, and but the effect of the wall breaking is still prominent in the area of the Lower Ninth Ward, which is where we are at.